Welcome back, everyone. My name is Edwin, also known as SOLIDSNAKEE, and today we are once again playing Mass Effect 1, trying to get that Paragon playthrough. When we last left off, we were wrapping up some of the crew's side quests and doing some other stuff. Today, we are going to go talk to the Admiral back at the Citadel, inform him the fate of his men, and then we're going to go take out two criminal masterminds, overlords, whatever you want to call them. So yeah, starting off real quick, we are going to go to the Citadel. Or we could wrap up this system, which would probably not be the worst idea I've ever had. We'll wrap up this system, then we'll head back to the Citadel. Okay. Oh, that was quick. Metallic asteroid. We've already been here by the looks of things. Gonna check the planets just in case I recognize any of them. Ferrum. I recognize that. Athens. Is there anything in here? I don't actually think I've been to Athens yet. In case you couldn't already tell, I'm actually a little bit sick, which is why I sound a little bit nasally right now. Hopefully that will be gone in the next few days. I've been to Athens before. I remember Protus. Sears. Paros, I think was the world. Pharos. Yeah, pretty sure we've been here. To the Citadel, so we've wrapped up here. Done the Hades Gamma, we've done the Voyager. I think we've done the Voyager. Never hurts to double check. To the Citadel. Actually, no. Sorry, diplomacy. She wants to meet with me in the Citadel. Missing Marines. Okay, so we find those guys. Privateers. Hostile takeover. The Gemini Sigma cluster. In the disk system. Okay. Gemini Sigma. So we're actually going to go to the Gemini Sigma cluster. We're gonna wrap up these two crime lords first. Han. Han Solo. So we'll go to Ming first. I just basically remembered. It would make more sense to do this first, then go back to the Citadel, wrap up both quests, as opposed to just wrapping up one and then having to go back later. Parag. Light metal deposit. Get anything in the asteroid belt? We do not. Medallion recovered. Scanning Altanarx, or whatever it's called, revealed something of interest in a debris field. Joker brought the Normandy in close, and a small team was able to retrieve some valuable detritus, including a League of One medallion. Detritus. I don't even know. I'm terrible at pronouncing things today. I woke up so late. My brain's still, like, not turned on properly. The Worthington. Human design, configured a mixed freighter and passenger hauling. The ship appears to be in shutdown state. The main thrusters are cooled and is adrift in the orbit of blah 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 blah. Caden. Rex. My boys.
empty.
Someone must have shut down all systems, except basic life support.
That's not remotely suspicious. I'm going to save real quick, because we're probably going to get jumped. It's how these things normally go. Yeah, it's just the back of the ship. Excuse me.
Hear that? We're not alone.
Ow! Trap.
This whole place could be wired.
Scared the shit out of me. Son of a bitch.
Clear.
I actually jumped out of my chair a little bit. Now from back here. Mass Effect isn't meant to be terrifying, although it does have some creepy ass moments. Ow! Fill me once. So, oh, that's three X's. I thought it was just one. If it was one, I was gonna say, then somebody's like super paranoid. Now we're trying to kill them. And you guessed it, I'm gonna make a quick save. Anybody alive? Crew logs.
They say Jacob's gone. They say his brain isn't functioning anymore, and they want to shut off his machines. But Jacob's the only thing in the world that matters to me. I don't know how to help him. And it's tearing me up inside. I just feel so helpless. So damn angry. Dr. Smith gave me some meds to calm down, but I didn't take them. I can't. Not until I figure out a way to help Jacob. I won't give up on him. I won't.
The hell is Jacob? That was easy. Nothing of interest for me, though. Maybe something for Rex. So that's Jacob. We may have a moral decision to make.
Jacob's not going to make it. His brain was deprived of oxygen for too long. There's nothing any of us can do for him now except let him die with dignity. It's what he would want. I'm more worried about Julia now. She's showing signs of severe depression. I gave her some meds that should help, but I better warn the captain.
So, maybe he went on a spacewalk? Run afoot? Seems like the most likely scenario. Stinger 4 pistol. And finally, Captain's log.
Jacob is showing no signs of brain activity. There's nothing more we can do for him. He wouldn't want to be kept alive by machines, so we're going to disconnect the life support. Dr. Smith is worried about Julia's reaction, though. She can't seem to let Jacob go. The stress is making her implants flare up, causing intense migraines. It'll probably be easier for everyone if we don't tell her until after we shut the life support down. Give her a chance to... Julia, what are you doing here? Why are you...
Well, that explains exactly what happened. Okay, sidestep that real quick. Overload. Good try, Julia. Good try. I'm gonna read the journal real quick, just to see what it has to say about this. privateers? Nope. It's not that one. What the hell was it then? Yep. Oh. I got nothing.
Zone. Machines keeping him alive.
No brain activity. He's dead. This body is nothing but an empty shell.
We can't help him.
Maybe we should shut the machine down. It's the merciful thing to do.
Your call, Commander. But maybe we should wait until we know more about what's going on before we do anything.
Well, I mean, we do know exactly what's going on. But he makes a good point, so I'm just going to save real quick in case I make the wrong decision.
You did the right thing, Commander.
Doesn't feel like it. Malfunctioning object. That sucks. I don't actually think there's a way to not feel terrible. It's funny because, you know, it's just, it's all pixels and you get so invested in it. You put yourself in your character's shoes and... I don't know. Han. Paragon. Matrix writings recovered. Scans of Paragon revealed an unmanned station in geosynchronous orbit. Your salvage team find no evidence of the origins of the station, but they did find one of the meteorite delineated writings on board. I'm gonna like try to find out how to pronounce that. Navagon. Okay, we'll come back there. Pretty sure that's where our target is at. Anything out here? Hey. Beryllium. To Mavagon. Yeah, the Syndicate hideout. Make a quick little save just in case they completely wreck me. Which actually isn't saying much because they probably would. I need new armor, that's what I need. Guns and stuff are good, but survivability is better. Is it up top? No way. They built it atop a mountain. Or she. I'm not judging. I am not judging whatsoever. Turrets. There's one done. They're Alliance turrets. Well, I suppose that does make sense. All things considered. So I got in over here. Mecha plus. Mecha plus. Yeah, okay. Swiggity swoogity. Make a quick little save in here. Save us one loading screen. Well, we got right in the radar. I'm assuming these Syndicate fellows, or ladies, don't want to be taken in quietly. Watch out. Wow, that Krogan with the big pleasure right there. Bro, okay, bye. Owie.
I will destroy you.
Ah. Does that hit Kaden, really? No, no, I used barrier by accident. As you do. The gun is still overheating. There we go. If I could move, that would be swell. Shields. My booster's gone. Come on.
I will destroy you.
No, you will not. I will destroy you. I got a shotgun. Oh, tits. Well, he's dead, so we got that going for us. Kaden, get up. You lazy shit. Oh, hi there. Crime Lord defeated. Helena was right. These guys had quite the operation going, but that's all going to change. One down, just one more to go. One down, one to go. Now we need to check where he's at, don't we? Or she. Best to not judge. Unless I break the internet. Lest I'll take over. Finish the crime lords. Okay, so this system and the Hades Gamma Cluster. It's gonna be in this system. Where's Hades Gamma? It's Hawk and Etta. Armstrong, Voyager. Wow. The one right beside me. The only one I'm not looking at. We're gonna go to this system, right here. I'm pretty sure we wrapped up everything in the Hades Gamma. So, this would just be a routine call. Nope, we haven't. I haven't been to this system. Well, look at that. Nerum. Jartar. Oh, wait. I forgot. There you go. Okay. Klenzel. We will come back there. Russia. Kirin insignia recovered. Scans on the planet of the planet. Russia revealed an all unmanned shuttle. Your salvage team find Turian goods on board, all marked with the Trident Colony insignia. Remora has nothing on it. Although it does look like it's got a population. Oh, a byproduct of their metabolism causes the glow to be very, or causes them to glow very faintly. Klenzel, here we go. Let's kill this other son of a bitch. Well, let's go kill these people for not letting me save. Oh, that's just mean. Yeah, not very smart at all. He's charging me. Oh. Perfect. Oh my god. For a guy. And that's all five. I think it was five. Platinum. Survey. X, 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 B, A. Well, it's going to be Y for a second. Heavy metal survey. Mako. Okay. So we'll see if here before we go in, and then we'll see if once more once we're inside.
Redeploying.
See what we got going on. It's too quiet. I don't like it. There we go. He will destroy me. Sniper. One more time. Go. Still alive? Son of a bitch. That's you. They got reinforcements. There we go. Oh, that's cute. But I highly doubt that. I appreciate your optimism. Crime boss.
Enemy is everywhere!
All of his stuff on cooldown. Is that cooldown?
Hold the line!
I would appreciate it if you would stop running, sir.
Flush shield!
Ah, no, you're fucked. Second crime lord defeated. That's both of them. No doubt Helena Blake will be overjoyed to learn that these two scum are no longer a problem. I would expect as much. Okay, so that is the Hades Gamma Cluster done. I can still examine something. Did not realize that. Cannot believe I missed that the entire time. And another one. Let's go to the Citadel. Okay. Just to make sure I do have this. Okay. To the Citadel. Frame rate plus. Caden Rex. Riggedy Rex.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere.
Check real quick. Where do I need to meet her at? The embassy lounge.
Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Oh, tits. Oh, tits. Journal. No, not journal. Squad. 2, 4, 6, 8. Hey, Rear Admiral. How you doing?
10 hut.
At ease. Rear Admiral Mihailovic, 5th Fleet.
Hi there. This is a bit of a surprise.
We weren't told to expect you, sir. I would have prepared a formal greeting.
Spare me the pleasantries. I command the 63rd Scout Flotilla. You and the Normandy were slated for my unit after shakedown.
He's pissed.
The Council got their paws, claws, tentacles, whatever. They got them on our ship and you.
Well, I'm a Spectre now, so you're welcome. But think of it as an opportunity, you dick.
I still serve the Alliance, sir. As a Spectre, I can advance our interests to the Council.
You still know what color your blood is, Shepard? I don't begrudge
asshole.
The politician's decision to throw you to the Council. It's an opportunity. I do begrudge this over-designed piece of tin, though.
She's not over-designed.
Normandy is a fine ship, sir. She's served us well so far.
It's a gimmick, Commander. Useless in a stand-up fight. This experiment diverted billions from our appropriations bills. For the same price, we could have had a heavy cruiser. But no, we had to make nice to the Turians, throw money at a co-developed boondoggle. I'm here to make an inspection, Commander. Normandy is an Alliance warship. I intend to see she's up to snuff.
Yeah, please feel free to.
We'd be honored to show her
Dick.
To you, Admiral.
I'll just bet. Wait here. I won't be long.
This guy is a dick. Just upright.
Commander, I'm not happy.
About what?
I'm sorry to hear that, sir.
Who designed that CIC? Putting the commander aft of everyone else is inefficient. What if he needs to discuss with the operators toward the bow?
It's a Turian design.
Modified Turian style. They prefer commanders looking over their subordinates rather than in the middle of them. We wanted to see how effectively they can command with that setup.
Reasonable goal, but they should have studied that in a lab rather than on a frontline warship.
Fair point.
I had to shake my head at that drive core of yours, 120 billion credits of element zero to make this thing able to move without giving itself away.
120 billion?
Do you realize we could make drive cores for 12,000 fighters with that money? What good is it to hide for a few hours anyway? Useless.
That, what? 120 billion? Well, it is useful.
We can loiter in an enemy system and monitor traffic, or drop infiltration teams on enemy worlds. Normandy can be more effective than the Solarian STG.
Maybe, maybe. But that's not the job of a proper warship. We're supposed to find and kill the enemy fleet, not count how many times their garrison goes to the bathroom. And we need to talk about your crew.
About them?
Krogan? Asari? Turians?
Triggered?
What are you thinking, Commander? You can't allow alien nationals free access to Alliance equipment.
Okay, first and foremost, they're allies, you prick. Second most, Rex and Garrus are pretty cool.
So between Saren and
Talent.
We have enough enemies out here.
Liara.
Treating other species with suspicion and distrust won't win hearts and minds.
That assumes the hearts and minds are worth winning. That hasn't been proven yet.
Doesn't need to be.
You have anything else to say, Commander? Any other justifications for the state of this vessel?
We need to build bridges.
I think the Normandy is a good ship, sir. Even if you disagree, you have to see that her joint construction and multiracial crew make the Alliance look better.
Your job is to look good, Commander. The Alliance navies is to win wars. I'm not convinced Normandy isn't a waste of taxpayer money. But I am convinced that you believe otherwise, and that you'll use it to its best ability. I'll be submitting a report to the Joint Military Council. It will not be as negative as I had planned. Good hunting, Commander Shepard. Make us proud.
Get the fuck out of my sight. What a dick. We're so close to leveling that up. What a total dick.
I'm surprised you're willing to fight Krogan, Rex. I thought you'd stand with your own.
Anyone who fights us is either stupid or on Saren's payroll. Killing the latter is business. Killing the former is a favor to the universe.
That's putting it bluntly, but I can appreciate it. Oh. That's unexpected. And I can save. So, once again, I get jumped. Okay, let's try it this way. Because I'm getting really fucking tired of getting jumped.
Commander Shepard?
Hi.
Khaleesi been seen in Al-Jilani, Westernland News. Would you answer a few questions for our viewers?
Sure.
What do you want to know?
You've been given a unique position to represent our race. People want to get a sense of how you'll do that. Humans have been trying to get the respect of the galactic community for 26 years. With that in mind, what are your feelings on being the first human Spectre?
I'm humbled.
The Spectres represent the best of every species in the galaxy. To be asked to join them is an honor.
Some have said your appointment is the Citadel throwing humans a bone. Have you encountered any situations where the Citadel asked you to place its needs before the needs of Earth?
It's not like that.
The Council is concerned with the needs of the whole galactic community. We're part of that community now. Our needs are on their agenda, but we're one of many.
You really do believe that, don't
you? Of course.
You've been given command of an advanced human warship for your missions. Is there anything you'd like to say about
it? The Turians helped build it.
Actually, the Normandy was co-developed by human and Turian engineers. Its design incorporates many innovations, all of which are classified, I'm afraid.
So the Turians have knowledge of the Normandy that is being kept secret from the Alliance public? Do you think it was appropriate to hand Earth's most advanced warship over to the Citadel?
I want to punch you in the face so hard. Time to shut you up. Oh boy, I am tempted to. The crew is still Alliance.
I wasn't aware it had been handed over to anyone. I'm in command, and last I checked, I'm human. Same goes for my crew.
Human, yes, but you do work for the Citadel now, Commander. One last question, Commander. Rumors back home say you're tracking a rogue Spectre named Saren. Do you have any comment on that?
This interview is over. The Council protected him. Time to shut you up.
Hold on. It's pretty clear you have an agenda here. I'm not going to be part of it. Excuse me.
You can't just walk away, Commander. The public has a right to know. Isn't it true you're just a shill for the Council?
How do you feel, bitch? Get the hell away from me. Diplomat. Nisana.
Commander Shepard.
Nisana.
I am Nisana Dantius. I see you got my message.
Are you in trouble?
It sounded like you needed some help.
I do. My sister Dahlia is a crewman on the cargo vessel operating out beyond the fringes of the Traverse. Her ship was attacked by privateers. There were no reported survivors.
That's too bad.
I'm sorry for your loss.
This is where it gets complicated. Last week, I received a message with her voice on it. Dahlia is alive.
What?
The rest of the crew was killed, but she was taken prisoner. The slavers demanded a huge ransom from me in exchange for returning her unharmed.
That seems odd. Why was your sister spared?
Why didn't the raiders kill Dahlia along with everyone else?
My sister probably told them who she was. My family's very wealthy, Shepard. They must have realized she was worth more to them alive.
Well, you'd better pay.
Coming up with the ransom seems like the best way to ensure Dahlia's safety.
That's what I thought. I did what they wanted. Transferred the funds to the account they specified. Only they never released her. They haven't contacted me since. I've made a terrible mistake, Shepard. I'm a diplomatic emissary. By law, I'm required to report any attempted extortion to CSEC immediately. But I was afraid for Dahlia, So I just paid the ransom. Now she's still missing. And if anyone finds out what I did, I could end up in jail.
I'll help you.
You want me to find her and bring her back?
You only need to bring her back. I've already found her for you. I tracked the ransom payment through several accounts. Eventually, it led to a small mercenary band operating out of the Artemis Tau cluster. I need you to go to the Merc base, take them out, and bring my sister back. You shall be well rewarded.
I'm pretty sure her sister is just ripping her off. Kidnappers.
Anything you can tell me about the Mercs who have your sister?
Pretty much what you'd expect. Rough, dangerous, and well-armed. Nothing a Spectre cannot handle, though.
Oh, you flatter me. Why
can't
me?
Can't you hire someone else to do this?
I do not want to take chances with my sister's life. I need a Spectre. Besides, you operate outside official channels. My superiors cannot find out I never reported the ransom in the first place.
Tracking the ransom?
How'd you find out who was behind the ransom?
I have resources. Contacts and credits can go a long way, especially if you're willing to bend the rules. I already broke the law when I paid the ransom. This couldn't make things any worse.
I don't do this for payment. I do it for the Paragon.
Keep your reward. I'll bring your sister back. I promise.
Thank you, Shepard. I knew you were the right man for the job. Come back and see me when the job is done.
Roger, Dodger.
This place seems strange. There's no more humans.
Ah, that guy's an oddball. I had done a little bit of research regarding Conrad, and apparently it's actually very simple. You'll meet him 3 times throughout the game. Once initially, second time after you became a Spectre, and the... The third time after you complete one of the main missions, besides getting Liara. Because for some reason, that game plus, for some reason, that counts as a recruitment mission. Although we all know better, it's a main mission. But yeah, Novaria, Pharos, and the other one that I'm blanking on, Ratney. We need to delay Vermeier for as long as humanly possible, though. Run over here, finish her quest. If she's done here. Where the hell is she? That's Rebecca. Hostile takeover. God damn it. Well. Out of the oven.
I'm telling you, this is not what Jake would want.
Who are you to tell me what my husband would want?
I'm the only person making sense right now. You're endangering your baby.
This baby is the only thing I have left of Jake.
Okay.
I don't care what you think, Michael. It's my decision.
I know you're hurting, Rebecca, but don't let your grief hurt your baby, too.
Is there a problem?
Can I help you with anything?
Perhaps you can talk some sense into her.
I don't need anyone to talk sense into me, Michael. I'm not undergoing the treatments.
My sister-in-law here is pregnant, and she's refused to let the baby undergo gene therapy in utero.
Okay. That's your story.
I'm certain that she has a good reason. I'd like to hear both sides.
My husband, Jacob, died from a rare heart condition several months ago.
That
sucks.
There's
a chance that the baby could develop the same heart condition, but routine gene therapy can eliminate it.
But?
A very small chance, Michael. And extranet reports say the therapy could harm the child.
Ow.
It's less dangerous than the genetic enhancements that every soldier in the Alliance receives.
Chance of disease?
What are the chances that your child will develop the heart condition?
According to the doctors, there's a 1 in 50 chance. And if my baby develops the condition, medical treatments are available.
Which are nowhere near as effective as simply getting the gene therapy.
Danger of therapy.
What are the chances that gene therapy could hurt the baby?
1 in 300 at most.
But extranet articles say there could still be long-term complications we don't know about. Don't you understand? If my baby is that 1 in 300, I will always wonder if I killed my baby for nothing.
Let her choose.
It's Rebecca's child, Michael. I think you should honor her decision.
Damn it, she's not choosing. She's acting blindly out of grief.
And it's still her choice.
I know you want the best for your brother's child, but this isn't your decision.
Of course it is! I'm the closest thing to a father this baby is going to have.
Then act like it.
Then support the baby's mother. Stand with her when she makes tough decisions.
This baby is the only thing my brother... It's all I have left of him. I need to know that the baby's safe.
It's all I have left too, Michael.
I just want Jacob's child to be safe. I want to give him that much.
Understandable.
We will. I promise. Thank you for talking with us. I appreciate it.
Hopefully I've done the right thing. Talk to the Rear Admiral.
No, I'm waiting to... Commander, any word on my missing men?
I'm not sure how to tell you this, Admiral. Your men were killed by a thresher maw.
A thresher maw? That's not... My men wouldn't just stumble into a thresher nest. Not the entire unit.
Yeah, but it wasn't on purpose.
Somebody lured them there with an Alliance distress beacon. Placed it perfectly so they'd land right beside the thresher nest.
Damn it. I had a bad feeling about this ever since my team disappeared. An Alliance beacon used as bait, my unit wiped out, and nobody seems to know anything about it. Commander, I appreciate what you did. Now I need to do my part. The families of those Marines deserve to know why they died.
Can I help?
Anything you need from me?
Not right now, Shepard, but I'll let you know as soon as I find something out.
Okay. Level up. Make a quick little save here. Talk to Miss Wong again.
Hello again, Commander. I've got a proposition for you. Since you helped me get information on the crime syndicate, I've gotten a lot more backing from my publishers. I'm investigating traffic controller conditions now, and I wondered if you could help.
Traffic controllers?
Seems like a step down from wide-scale corruption.
Actually, in a way, it's more important. This isn't about people getting rich. This is about safety. I've heard rumors that the space traffic controllers are overworked to a dangerous degree. I can't get into the control room, but you could. If you planted a bug inside, I could crack the story.
Results of the
story. What's likely to happen?
Ideally, there will be calls to improve working conditions by hiring more controllers and upgrading systems. The council won't pay for improvements voluntarily. This story will provide that pressure.
Rex's eyeball. Just like lurking there. Function of the bug.
What will this bug allow you to pick up?
Just audio and video. I'm not trying to tap into the traffic control system if that's what you're worried about. I just need to hear and see them in order to correlate their activity with traffic efficiency.
Importance of story.
Everyone knows space traffic controllers are overworked. How is this news?
There's a difference between overworked and dangerous. Traffic at the Citadel has increased by 300% in the last century, but traffic controller resources haven't kept up. We already have several last-minute wave-offs per week. Do we have to wait for a full-blown disaster?
Danger of the bug.
This bug you want me to plant. Could it interfere with traffic signals?
Absolutely not. I made certain that the frequencies it uses won't interfere with anything.
Okay, we'll see.
I can't promise anything, but I'll see what I can do. Give me the bug.
Excellent. Just place it on a terminal with a good view of the area. Thanks again for your help. In the long run, this story is going to save lives.
Make a quick little save. Miss Wong.
Hello again. Is there a problem? I'm not detecting any signals from the bug yet.
I've changed my mind.
I'm not going to plant this bug. This isn't a good idea.
Why not? The controllers need someone to tell their story, and the public deserves to know.
You'll ruin their lives.
If you publish this, controllers will just be fired and replaced. Do you want that?
No. The last thing I want is for experienced controllers to be replaced with inexperienced ones. I'll have to rethink this story. Maybe if I sell it as tough workers in a thankless job, they'd give me an interview. Here, thanks for investigating and for new information. I'm going to talk to my publisher.
There we go. A satisfactory outcome. Okay, so where to next? Sorry, diplomacy, hostile takeover. Yeah. Wards, CSEC.